Well, let me just say this. I have said this to people, and there's a number of things that come to mind, but, you know, I think people in their lifetime have good days and they have bad days. But I think every once in a while, there are certain circumstances that bring on a great day. And I think one of the factors, especially in the world of athletics, because I've been in athletics all my life, is that any time that the world thinks you can't do something, and the world being the press, the fans, and you do it, and you walk away accomplishing what people said you couldn't accomplish, that in your mind is a great day. It's in all walks of life. It isn't athletics, but more so in athletics because there's so much emotion involved in it. And so what we had was a day when we were underdogs, I think by 16 points. I don't recall the number, but I think that's right. And to shut them out and win by 27-0, believe me, it's a great day. There's a certain euphoria. There's something in walking off the field under those circumstances is so special that you can't duplicate that. It's just, I don't know that I've ever in my lifetime duplicated that feeling, because that was a great day in an extreme level. I mean, we were talking not just a great day that we beat somebody, we walked up the field as world champions. And to be the best in the world and to be part of a team that was the best in the world, no matter what your part in that was, changed so many things in your life. I mean, it was something you never forgot, and it's funny, I was from California, so racial things weren't in my mind much, but it was a day when it didn't matter who you were or where you were from or what your nationality was, it didn't matter anything else. That, for a given day, you loved everybody on your football team and they loved you. You know, it's a different feeling. And so that's what a world championship is to me. That's my interpretation of it.